So I wasn't sure whether to make a video about this dream or not. I thought maybe some of the things in the dream resembled personal things, but then I start thinking about it more and thought perhaps someone might get something out of it. So it was basically about a journey, and it started in a church, no specific church, but it was just symbolic of the dryness in a lot of churches right now. It's like the water has been turned off, the flow has been stopped. So I just saw a picture of a church and basically the sprinklers being turned off. And as I walked along, then there was a store, and it's where I could purchase oil, which reminds me of the parable of the 10 virgins having their jars full of oil. And so there was water in that place, and there was oil. And then I continued on my journey, and that dried up again. And this time, the last leg of my journey was on my way home, and that resembled my childhood home in the dream. And my husband and I were there, and we made dinner together, and there was oil involved there, in the salad, just all throughout this, the oil representing the spirit and the water, just the tree of life, the Holy Spirit flowing through us, giving us life. And so I suppose you could say on that last leg, I was halfway up the road to my home when we prepared dinner. That's actually a dinner we had recently. So I guess I feel like we're past that halfway mark on that last third leg of the journey. So maybe we're getting close to going to our heavenly home. I hope someone is blessed and encouraged by the fact we're nearing our home.